Hello guys, and welcome to another video on DJ Vlogs, and welcome back to the 57th episode of the Now Update. Today I've got a lot to talk about, so let's jump in with all the latest Now, that's what I call music news, and updates. So first of all, we'll talk about the upcoming albums that are due to be released. So we have Now, that's what I call 12-inch 80s Extended, that is out this Friday on the 27th of August. Then we have Now Boogie Nights Disco Classics, and that is out on the 17th of September. And then we have Now, that's what I call HMV, out on the 24th of September. All of these albums you can pre-order with the Now Cycle HMV album. That is a HMV exclusive. You cannot get that album anywhere else than HMV, so you can get it in HMV stores when the album is out, or of course you can pre-order it right now on HMV's website. There will be a link to pre-order all of these albums in the description down below. I will leave a link for all of those. Of course, we have Now Cycle 12-inch 80s out. That is out this week. I'll try my best to get my review out this Friday. If it's not, then it will be out within a few days of release, but I'll try my best to get that out for this Friday. This week, Now Music announced another brand new album, and I just went through there. Now Boogie Nights Disco Classics was announced last week. That album, again, of course, you can pre-order as well. In fact, I made a video on it showing you the artwork and the track list and loads more information on that one. So if you would like to check out that video again, you can do. There will be a link in the description down below, or of course you can go to my most recent uploads and have a look at it there. But I pretty much had a look at the album, looked at the artwork, and of course the track list, and you can check that out. There will be a link in the description down below. So now let's have a look at all the Now That's What I Call Music albums in the official Top 50 Compilation album chart. This is where I look at all the Now That's What I Call Music albums that feature in the official Top 50 Compilation album chart, which is updated every Friday, and I upload these episodes every Monday. So at number one, we have Now That's What I Call Music 189. There's a No Mover that is still at number one. It was at number one last week, and it's still at number one this week. That's been at number one ever since it got into the chart. It went straight up to number one, and it stayed there ever since, and I'm so glad that it is still doing so well, sitting at the top of the chart. But let's just hope that it can stay there for a few more weeks. Then at number two, we have Now Decades of Soul. That has a brand new entry at number two. That was released, of course, just over a week ago, and has gone straight up into the chart. That has done amazing to go straight to number two. I didn't think it would get to number one, and also if it got to number one, that would have been a bit sad, because it would have pushed down Now 109, and that is doing really well at number one. So I'm still really glad that it's at number two, but let's just hope that it can stay there for a few more weeks. Then at five, we have Now That's What I Call Gold. At 12, we have Now That's What I Call Summer. At 15, we have Now That's What I Call Music 108. At 21, we have Now That's What I Call Music 9, the re-released edition. At 30, we have Now 100 Hits, The Legends. At 34, we have Now Yearbook 1983. At 38, we have Now That's What I Call 12-inch 80s. At 40, we have Now 100 Hits, 90s number ones. And at 46, we have Now Live Forever, The Anthem. So those are all the Now That's What I Call Music albums in the official Top 50 Compilation album chart, which is updated every Friday, and I upload these episodes every Monday. So this week, there's 11 Now albums in the Top 50. Last week, there was 10, of course. We've got one new entry being Now Decades of Soul. There's only one album going up this week, and that is Now 100 Hits, The Legends. That's, I think, going up two places this week. The rest all seem to be going down, and of course we've got a few No Movers. So Now That's What I Call Music 189 as a No Mover, and Now That's What I Call Summer as a No Mover. I'm pretty sure all of the rest are actually down a few places. Not many down quite a few places, most of them only down one or two places, but let's just hope more of these can be going up in the next few weeks. So that is it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please make sure you give it a massive thumbs up. Be massively appreciated if you do. Also make sure you subscribe and enable notifications to be notified every time I say a new video, and make sure to follow my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Snapchat. That'll be just aside right there, and the links to all my social medias will be in the description down below. Make sure to follow up on all of them, and guys, I'll see you soon for another YouTube video.